Hola, soy Patricia, profesora de español. Today we are going to talk about the demonstrative adjective, singular and plural, masculine and feminine. This, este, esta, ese, that means that, esa also means that. For plural, masculine, estos, feminine, estas, these, esos, esas, those. Aquel, for masculine, for feminine, aquella. These two means that over there, when it's very far away. Aquello, aquellos, aquellas, those over there. So, este, singular masculine, and esta, feminine, singular feminine, that means this. Ese and esa means that. Estos, estas means, mean these, esos, esas, those. I'm going to give you some examples. I'm going to share with you. Me gusta aquella ciudad. So that city is very far away. So I'm going to use aquella, that's the demonstrative adjective. Remember, the demonstrative adjective modify the noun. I like that city over there. Another example. Me gusta ese árbol. I like that tree. So the tree is not too close to the speaker. So I'm going to use ese. But it may be close to the listener, maybe. Another example. Me gustan estas flores. Let's pretend that the flowers are close to the speaker. I'm going to use estas because it's plural. There's a lot of flowers. So I'm going to say estas. I like these flowers. What about for singular feminine? For singular feminine, if I am talking about just one flower, I'm going to say esta flor. Me gusta esta flor, if I'm talking about one flower. But in this case, because this is plural, we have a lot of flowers, so I'm going to use estas. And this is the demonstrative adjective. Modify that noun. So let me know if you have more questions. Please leave a comment. Nos vemos. Hasta pronto. Ciao.